The Loki diagnostic device has a lot of functionality for service operations as well as modifications to Tesla cars. The kit includes CAN and LAN connection cables for various models. The device itself has DB26 connector, 100 megabit Ethernet port, 2 USB 2.0. Use the LC006 and LC003 cable to communicate via CAN bus with the Model 3 vehicle's main computer. The unit can be connected either directly to the vehicle or for operation with a separate unit on the table. During operation, you can see the connection status via LED indication. Loki creates a Wi-Fi hotspot. You don't need a physical connection to a computer to communicate with the device. When we open the program, we get to the window of model selection. We are greeted by a changelog window. CAN bus operations allows us to clean crash data in the safety units as well as in the front body controller, low voltage battery and air suspension, running various calibration tasks, self-tests of individual elements. K-binding in case of total loss is implemented on all existing models. It is available to view errors regardless of the functionality of the main screen. Loki has the ability to display a full list of errors as well as live data from various units, which helps you learn more detailed information about your car's problems. The example shows us the battery cell voltage, which allows us to perform diagnostics on the battery and other vehicle systems. In the same way, online functions is similar to toolbox, where you can perform all service operations available for the vehicle. The number of tasks depends directly on the vehicle firmware. Let's review tasks, for example, such as viewing errors and configuration. Immobilizer binding, redeploy, binding of the RCM2 unit, activating service mode, service mode plus. With Loki, it is possible to activate different modes on the vehicle to understand faults in more detail. Changing the configuration of the car allows you to perform both physical changes to the system and activate various additional functionality of the car. activating the fog lights. After changing the parameter, the lights must be physically installed. Let's edit the region to use a different type of map. Let's change the algorithm for the tail lights. The vehicle has about 140 different parameters for you to work with. For a detailed study of the problem, an error database is presented where you can read the detailed error description to understand the problem. For cars with expired certificates, there is also the option of installing a firmware. Or maps manually from our server. Loki is a multifunctional device that is useful when working on Tesla vehicles for diagnostics, service operations, and vehicle conversions.